Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to make text appear letter by letter in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and press OK. So a composition is created. Now I want to add the background. I go to File folder and drag and drop the image into composition. And then I lock this image layer. Now we can add the text. We can use horizontal type to create and click on the composition. Now we can type, for example, text appear letter by letter. And then we can select the text layer, and then I press Ctrl Home to align the text layer to center of the composition. Now we can go to Window and we can find Effects and Presets, click it. And then we can find the Effects and Presets panel here. And then we can search character. In the text folder, we can find Animate In folder. There are many types of effects we can apply. For example, we can use Drop In by Creator. Double click to apply into the text layer. Now, if you open the text layer, and we can find the Animator one is applied. And we can customize the setting. For example, we can go to position and change the beginning of position. And also we can go to range selector and we can find starts. We can see the keyframe is set. Now if we play the animation, I press space, we can preview the animation. Of course, we can adjust the keyframe. We can make it slower. I play it again. And I stop it here. Now, if we want to change our mind, we can delete the animator one. And I want to try another effect. For example, fade up characters. Double click to apply it. So the animator is added. And then we can customize the setting. And also I play the preview. I press space. So this is another type to make text appear letter by letter. So this is the way to make text appear letter by letter in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.